I just thought I'd take a small video of this Panasonic swing weight, although some people call them a National Panasonic Stowaway, whichever you call. It was manufactured in 1968, although it looks a lot more modern than that. I'm considering selling it on eBay, so that's the reason I'm taking the video. The actual unit itself is like, it's unbelievable condition. It's like new almost. When you consider it's 670. 70, oh my God, it's 50 years old. Is it 50 years old? It isn't 50 years old. Most people would think this is a little radio, and I can turn it on if you can see. I've got to tune it in, of course. But the real knack with this little machine, as the name suggests, it's got a little hidden secret, which I'm going to show you at the moment. This is the reason I bought it, and this is the reason most people would find it unique. It's quite small. I was surprised how small this was when it arrived after I purchased it. And it's even smaller still. You click this little thing here, and if you pull this down, you'll see it's a little record player. Put that in to there like that. I'm just going to show you it playing a record. Just hang on a moment. It takes 45s or LPs, 33 and a thirds. As you can see, it's got a speed adjuster there to adjust the speed automatically. And I'm going to put the record on. This is a. Right. The record comes on when you move, of course. I can't stand it when you look at me that way. Hey, I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky come rolling down. I feel my heart start to tremble in me whenever you're around. I'm quite surprised how good the sound is. I mean, there's a lot more volume than what you actually hear.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm ever gonna make it home again. It's so far.
I've never ever seen another one of these for sale. I say one is such beautiful condition as well. This thing is small, isn't it?
And nobody else knows how to comfort me tonight. Snow is
right. The actual size, it's 14 inches across the top, and it's 10 inches high. 10 inches high. It's hardly any larger than an LP record. That's the amazing thing about it. And it's quite a surprise when it arrived, when I purchased it a few years ago now. I was amazed when it came out the box. I thought, I can't have the right thing here. I was imagining it to be twice this size. But anyway, that's a National Panasonic Stowaway, or some people call it a Swingaway, whichever you feel. Of course, you then push this back into there. Shuts it off, of course, and then that closes up there like that, and put it off that into radio.
A 4-pack of tickets for the Sun and Fun Aerospace Expo. Good times. I mean, it's always a good time there. You get to see all kinds of historical relics. It's just an incredible air show. I don't know if the hot air balloon show is back. I mean, I have like a impressive view of that every year. Anyway, it's a good time, and it's happening April the 13th through the 18th. Weather looks like, looking ahead, fingers crossed, it's going to be pretty good for it this year.